Two. Okay, so I wanted to make this video because I thought this was a really cute outfit and I wanted to share it with you guys. I also wear this shirt with these leggings, but it's the only long enough white shirt that I have at the moment. So yeah, I thought this was really cute. It's kind of like a preppy take on Edgy Me. So let me break it down. Just kidding. So I'm wearing these cute little leather booties with leather type leggings. They're obviously not real because I wouldn't wear real leggings or pay the price for them in the first place because that's stupid to me. Honestly, I have my Bessie Johnson purse. And then I just have a white kind of tank top and a kind of like a, what do they call, like a preppy button-down shirt, and I have it open and rolled up. And I'm wearing this chain necklace that I got. Actually, it was attached to a t-shirt. And then I'm wearing my hair in a braid, and I have on some dark red lipstick. So yeah. The top is from Hollister. This thing is from Abercrombie. My liquid leggings are from Forever 21, and so are my shoes. And they're from, I think, last year. Okay, I wanted to make this video, and I don't know what I'm doing with my arm. I wanted to make this video to, can you hear it? I'm not too great this time. Okay. I wanted to make this video because I thought this was a really cute outfit. I wanted to show you all. So,